This SUV here, this little Ford, had a brake pull issue and also pads, premature brake pad wearing. So the owner put new calipers on, thought he had it all fixed, drove the car for a couple days and noticed that that left front caliper was getting hot. The pull came back after a while. So in other words, the calipers didn't fix the problem. What did fix the problem was new brake hoses. And I want to show you a couple of things on brake hoses and maybe a couple tips too. Like for one thing, what you can do to see if you have a restricted brake hose, see if the calipers gravity bleed. In his case, if you would open up both bleeders, the right side would have dripped fine and the left one would have not dripped, not gravity bled, because the left front hose was restricted. I'm going to show you here the hoses, the actual hose that came off the vehicle. I'll show you what I mean here. Now this is the actual hose that came off the truck. We cut it so we could demonstrate this. Now this is the top part of the hose. I'm going to take a paper clip and you can see I can slide it right into the hose here with no problem, no restriction whatsoever both ways. I can go all the way through this one with no problem. But this half, this side goes in fine, but this side over here goes in about an inch or so and it stops. It's plugged. Well, what happened is the rust got underneath this crimp area here and just crimped off that brake hose to the point where when I applied the brake pedal, I could force the fluid through that, but it would not come back. So it was allowing that caliper to stay applied the whole time. So what you're looking for in something like this, like I said, if you would have opened up the bleeders, it wouldn't have gravity bled because this was restricted so bad, it wouldn't allow it to drip. So that would be one way to test it. Another way is to actually apply the brakes with the tires off the ground and then try to spin both tires after you release the brake pedal. That would be another test. But in most cases, your brake hose would deteriorate quite a bit, especially in these crimped areas right here. I've got a brand new brake hose here. I'll show you what to look for. This bracket right here, this is where you're going to have a problem. As this bracket starts to rust, it's going to crimp on that hose and actually just restrict that hose. I cut a brand new hose in half for you so you could see. It's not very much room here. The hole's not that large. It doesn't take much at all to just crimp that. And like I said, when you hit the brake pedal, you'll force brake fluid through, but when you take your foot off the brake pedal, that little square cut seal trying to push the piston back in cannot push the fluid past that crimp, and it'll keep the brakes on the whole time.